What's her name?
Ladybird.
Ladybird. Hi, Ladybird. Thanks for pooping on me. Yeah, appreciate that. Ladybird. She's really sweet, actually.
Yeah, she is one of our sweetest.
Despite the pee on me.
Yeah, she's actually one of our sweetest. The second is going to be Freddy over there. He's pretty cuddly, too. The rest of them, they're like, please don't touch
them. Oh, yeah, I gotcha, yeah. We have two parakeets at our house.
Oh, cool.
So, yeah, I play with them quite often.
Oh, yeah.
You're going back in?
Yeah.
Okay. Him right here, or her.
So he's a Gira cuckoo.
Okay.
Yeah.
I can't just like.
No, they're not cuddly type either. They kind of just are there to look at.
But Freddy is the. Is that Freddy right there?
Yeah.
He's pretty cool. I don't want to just reach up there. That would be so cool. Hi there. She's like, no, this is not happening today.
She was down earlier and she knows when I run out of her fruit.
Oh, she does?
Yeah,
okay.
She's very picky.
Making some sort of noise. What is that?
Yeah, so
is he just communicating?
He's just communicating with every other bird in here, whether or not they understand him or not.
Okay.
They are always together, even in the wintertime. We have a special winter aviary that we take them to. And they hang out together in there as well. So
where's our special winter aviary? Tampa?
It's a play in the back.
Oh, okay, yeah. Okay, she got me earlier.
Yeah.
not interested.
She says, no, thank you.
Yeah.
No, thank you. Oh, no, no, no. Ha ha ha.